This is a little look at the Samsung S2 portable hard drive, USB 2. Comes with a little pouch, comes with USB cable and mini USB. Drives very neat. It also works with the Nexus 7. I'll just connect that up. When you connect it to a drive, you get a little blue light showing when you're accessing the it's quite discreet. It does work with the Nexus Media Importer, streaming off the Samsung drive, so you can use it as an external device on the Nexus 7.